So today, guys, we're gonna do the best way to get raw prime meat. So I would have your scuba gear and your flippers, because it's gonna be dangerous. We're gonna go underwater. So your mom, be careful. Mom, will bring a pike or a crossbow, and so you can kill all the anglers and stuff like that. So the best way to actually get the raw prime meat is killing plesiosaurs or mosasaurs. So I would actually try to be careful from all the megalodons and anglerfish. So it's gonna be kind of hard. So right now I'm using a mod, so I have like really good oxygen. Like I'm using the mod, so my stats are super high. Besides my food and water and stamina. So what we're going to do is try to find a plesiosaur or a mosasaur. So what you got to do is just search in the location where, if you pass up this rock, that then you're nearby the location. So I know that because I paid art for like a year, and there is a lot of places where I know there's mosasaurs, plesiosaurs. I usually climb plesiosaurs everywhere I go in the water, but. So what we're going to do is, look, there's some plesiosaurs. So I'll get my pike out and 35. So let's see how much raw prime meat I can get. Oh look, it was just glitching. My game was just black. But look at all that real prime meat I got. All of that. So, don't buy my headlight on. So, see all that real prime meat I got. See, that's the thing. The plesiosaurs and mosasaurs are the best creatures to get real prime meat or something like that. But, that's a good thing, because then I can tame, instead of killing the rest of the spinos, when you want to tame them, you can just go underwater with scuba gear and kill mosasaurs or plesiosaurs. I prefer killing a plesiosaur because they don't really have that much health. They only have like 2,000 health. So, but also plesiosaurs are really easy to tame too. But they're easy to tame, but their platform saddles are really expensive, but their regular saddles, it doesn't need enough metal in it, but you can make that expensive. So that's one of the things that you might want to do once you get a raw prime meat. So I guess that's the end of the video.